Hello everyone, and welcome to Young Folks Night for MOK Fest 2022. It's lovely to see everyone here. So my name's Alex and I'm going to be your MC for tonight, and we are starting off with a wonderful brass ensemble which is led by the wonderful Katrina up here, and she was telling me just before that there's only three people on the stage that have been playing for a long time, four people that have been playing for on the stage for a few years now, but the rest of the wee ones that you're seeing have only been playing for a year. So I think they deserve a big round of applause. And Katrina will tell you what they're going to play, so I hope you have a fabulous night. I'm quite sure that this is going to be a brilliant way to start the evening.
Thank you. know this one. This is one of my favourite cartoons when I was wee, and it's called The Flintstones. Pieces. This is a new one. How long have you been playing it?
2 weeks.
Yeah. So 2 hours. 2 hours we've had on it. But as I say, we're incredibly proud of everything that the kids have achieved over the last year. We've started 6 new children this week, so there's always space for more. If you know anybody that wants to learn an instrument, big or small, doesn't matter. But as I say, we've got 6 new starts, so they may well be who you see on the stage next year. So we're going to finish our programme with Ready to Rock.
Here for that wonderful brass ensemble. That was brilliant. Thank you very much, guys. Alright, before I get a row, I forgot to mention at the start, taking photos and videos is absolutely fine. I want to show off all these lovely young people. But if you can just make sure that torches and phones are silent and it's all off, things like that. But anyway, I don't know if anyone was at the Gaelic night last night, but we heard, yes, it was good, wasn't it? It's brilliant. So good. So next up, we've got Iona Renton. She was singing at the Gaelic night last night, so obviously you were lucky enough to hear her. She was brilliant, wasn't she? She was. So she's here in English this time, English, Scots, so different language. But she's going to be singing A Fond Kiss, The Parting Glass and Wild Mountain Time. And she's only, Iona's only 16, so she's just started her fifth year in the grammar. And she's no stranger to young folks now. She's been here for years. And you'll see her doing all sorts. She also plays piano, flute and the tenor drum in the pipe band. I don't know how she has time for it. She's a woman of many talents, but please give a warm welcome to Iona Renton. Started primary 7 in Castle Hill Primary School, and they have both been playing the flute for just about a year now, and they're both pupils of Megan Anderson, and they're also part of the James McCorkindale Dance School, so I'm quite sure they'll be very busy tonight. And also I would just like to say a quick thanks to David Cosgrove for accompanying there. That won't be the last that you hear of him. He's a very busy man tonight. But our accompanist for just now is Corey's dad, Kevin McMillan. So hope you enjoy. There, that was Tutti Flutti and Symphony Number 9. And next up, we've got the next three that we've got all come from a very talented family. We're starting off with one out of three, Robbie Craig. We've got two other Craigs coming, but I'll wait till later to introduce them. We're starting off with Robbie, who is 11 years old and in Primary 7 in Dallandover Primary School. He also plays football and is in the swimming club. He plays drums in Campbeltown Brass Band, in the junior band, and he plays guitar. Oh my goodness, he does everything. I'm lost. His guitar tutor is the wonderful Sam Hales, and he's going to be playing guitar for us tonight. On guitar, he will be playing Carbon Footprint, but after that, he's going to be playing guitar and singing. He's going to be singing Runaway Train for us, and his drumming tutor is our wonderful Mark Leishman, who is also doing sound tonight. So can we get a big round of applause for Mark? I think he's ready to go. So this is Robbie Craig.
Carbon footprint. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
wonderful playing and singing there from Robbie. So next up we have two out of three from the Craig clan, and we've got Gemma, who is 9 years old and in primary five in Dallantober. And we've actually already seen Gemma tonight because she was up here performing with the brass ensemble at the start of the night. And she's no stranger to Young Folks Night because she's also part of the James McCorkindale Highland Dance crew. So she's danced here before as well, and she's going to be singing tonight. And this is her first ever solo performance in front of an audience, so it's going to be a really nice one for her. And she's going to sing Tomorrow from Annie. Just brilliant. Her first performance by herself in front of a big crowd. I think that serves another round of applause. So next up, three out of three from the Craig clan, we have got Gregor Craig, and Gregor is 14 years old and is now in S3 in CGS. And he, again, is no stranger to MOK Fest, no stranger to Young Folks Night. He has played here plenty of times before, and he's going to be playing on the cornet Adagio.
Thank you.
Some brilliant performing from Gregor there. So next up, I know that I'm just going to be tired watching this. Next up, we've got the James McCorkindale Highland Dancers. So everyone, brace yourselves. I'm pretty sure, if I remember correctly from last year, these girls just go nuts. I can't watch their feet. It gets me sore head. But enjoy.
Thank you.
goodness. Is anyone else shattered just watching that? As long as it's not just me. So next up, we have got Sophie Galbraith, and normally we would see Sophie with the rest of the dancers, but unfortunately due to an injury, she can't just now. But not all hope is lost because she sings as well. How fantastic is that? So yeah, give her a clap if you want. So Sophie also plays piano, but tonight she's going to sing for us, and she's going to be singing End of the World. I hope it's not, but that's what she's going to sing. Dance just now, but I think her singing makes up for it. Am I right? Yes. So our next few performances are from a little bit far away. Not tourists, I wouldn't say. Not that far. But we're delighted. This festival is not just for people in Campbeltown, it's for kids everywhere. Not just kids. Tonight's for just kids, obviously. But the whole festival, we like to include everyone from all over the place. So we've got some visitors down from Tarbert tonight. So that's what our next few performances are going to be. So to start off, we've got Bella and Daria, who are sisters from Tarbert, and they have travelled here especially for the Young Folks Night. So I can't wait to hear what you girls have got to play. And Bella is 10 and will be playing the keyboard, and Daria is 13 and will be playing the violin, and they will introduce what they're going to do. So I'll just let you get set up. Weekend, so you can be back in here on Saturday evening and Sunday afternoon if you would like. We've got some brilliant bands and artists playing all weekend, and then we've obviously got our Kaylee tomorrow night, up the close on Saturday afternoon. Things happening in the Vic, everything's happening. So we hope to see as many of you as we can. all over the place, because I know I will be all over the place anyway, so it'll be great to see some of you again. But for now, here's the girls.
Thank you.
So now I believe we're going to have a solo from Bella on the keyboard. I don't know if we've got any Coldplay fans. She's going to be playing Paradise by Coldplay.
Paradise. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Doing a solo on the keyboard is a song, tune, song, I don't know. It's called Don't Know Why and it's by Nora Jones. Thank you. thank you to you three for coming all the way from Tarbert. That was absolutely brilliant. Another round of applause, please. That was brilliant. And you coming back next year, do you think? Yeah, good. Right, next up we've got Taylor McMillan. And Taylor is 12 years old and has just started her second year in the grammar school. Her and her sister Corey, who we saw playing flute earlier on, are both pupils of Megan Anderson. So we're going to have Taylor playing flute for us just now, and she's been doing this for 5 years. She's also a dancer. She was the one in the sailor set that was the feet were away up here and all that earlier on. You know the one? Yeah. So she's going to be performing My Heart Will Go On from Titanic now, and she has got her dad Kevin accompanying her.
Thank you.
So next up, we've got a performance from Elise Walker, who is 15 years old and has just started S5 in the grammar school, which to me personally is ridiculous because I still think of her about this height with a wee tiny violin, but not anymore. So she's going to be singing and playing guitar for us tonight. And she also, as I've just said, plays violin and the trumpet, so maybe we'll get an extra performance next year from her. But for just now, she's going to be playing guitar and singing Andante Andante by ABBA.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Elise, that was lovely. So next up, we have got Erin Sowden, who, again, no stranger to young folks now, but she's clever. So that's what she's going to do, and that's her moving the town, can't believe it. But she's going to be celebrating her 18th birthday this weekend. So she's been telling everyone through there that everyone in this room has to be in the pub this weekend because she's buying us all a drink. So thank you very much, Erin. So she's going to be singing The Ash Grove and Feed the Birds, and is going to be accompanied by David Cosgrove. Thank you. So yes, a big happy 18th birthday to her for this weekend. Good luck to her for her uni, and thanks for all our MOKers here. At the Young Folks Night, so I'll be sad to see her go, but she's going to do great things. So next up we've got Hannah Miller, who is going to be singing Somewhere Only We Know. And again, she's been part of the Young Folks Night for a few years now. She's 14 years old and just started her third year in CGS, and is also a piper with the Kintyre Schools Pipe Band. So right now we're going to be listening to Rona Campbell, who is in her final year of the grammar school. And Rona plays flugelhorn with Campbeltown Brass Band, and she actually teaches 8 of the members all by herself at such a young age as well. So she's doing incredible things, and she's very keen in her arts and music, and that's what she hopes to do in the future. So tonight she is going to be singing The Crimson Petal and Thank You for the Music for us. And she's doing all sorts of things all over MOK Fest, so you'll probably see her about. She's an incredible young musician, so enjoy!
Thank you.
Left, unfortunately, but before then I've got a few thank yous to say. So first of all to Mark, who has been working all the sound tonight. To James Murdoch, I don't believe James is here, is he? James isn't here, is he? James isn't here, but he has done all this lovely lighting behind me, so to David Cosgrove on the piano for his accompaniment. And also to Kevin for his accompaniment. And really just to all the performers and all the parents especially. I'll not go into the depressing topic of COVID, but obviously it was a wee bit of a struggle to keep everyone motivated during that. So a big well done to all the parents as well as the kids for that. Everyone behind the scenes at all the MOK Fest committee and everyone at the Heritage Centre for providing the kids with food and drinks and things through the back, and a big thanks to Vicky. She hates it when I do this. I was warned last year as well that she doesn't need a thanks, but she does, because without Vicky none of this would be possible, so thank you very much. Going to have the Kintyre Schools pipe band to finish off our evening. Oh, raffle first, sorry.
Can I just say thank you? Thank you very much.
Just going to get some young to run about because none of us can be bothered. Over here. Tickets and winners upstairs, remember your prizes on the way out. I'm sure you won't forget, but just a reminder. Right, so to round off the night, we've got band. Thank you very much for coming this evening, and we hope to see some more things this weekend.